Hey everybody, I hope everybody's had a happy Sunday. I ain't gonna lie, I've been a hot mess this morning. My heart's been heavy thinking about all those ones without electricity. 10 days now, I think it is today, people without electricity. They lost their everything they owned, their home, their food. Some lost their lives. I can't imagine. I can't imagine. And I have empathy for those people. But today, I've received a blessing. I have two sisters that's been without power 10 days. And I don't know, I've just had a sadness in my heart for them, for they've been struggling. And I just want them to know that in this life, we just take it one day at a time. And before I accepted Jesus Christ as my personal Lord and Savior, I was one to complain to. But I'm telling you, if you give all your worries and all the things that bother you when you feel like you're at your lowest and you feel like you can't make it another day, if you give your life to God and you trust in Him, you will see a lot of changes in your life. I got a call from my sister this morning, well, about 30 minutes ago, actually. And she said, "My power's on." I instantly started shouting. I said, "Thank you, God. Thank you. I've been worried about my little baby sister. I can't help it. I can't help that she's 51. She's still my baby sister, and I love her. And I promised my mama before she passed this way from this world that I would always help look after her and, you know, and try to be there for and offer her whatever I could. And then my other sister, she lives on the next street. She's 54. I worry about her too. It was hurting my heart to know that I was without electricity for 5 days and then I got mine. And I didn't understand why I got mine on, but I was grateful and I just wanted to share it with everybody. But thank you, God, for the blessings that you have put in my life today. Thank you for turning the lights on in my family's world where it's been so dark. And Lord, I ask you, if you will, continue to put smiles on other people's face and bring peace and light to their world and give them back all the things that they've been missing, Lord, that they've had to do without, that they're having a hard time with, whether it's feeding their family or preparing a meal for their family or being able to see to get through the house during the dark times at night, Lord. Just let them know that you're there with them and you've never left them, even in the dark times. You're still there with them, Lord. And I just want to say thank you, God, that I received some good news today. It's a blessing. So I just wanted to say, learn to take it one day at a time and everything will work out. Maybe not in our time, but in God's time. And I just want to say I'm so grateful and I'm so thankful for God's mercy and His grace. I love the Lord, for He has been so good to me.
I'm only human. I'm just a woman. Help me believe in what I can be and all that I am. Show me the stairway that I have to climb. Lord, for my sake, teach me to take one day at a time. One day at a time, see Jesus, that's all I'm asking of you. Just give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time. walked among men. Well, Jesus, you know, if you're looking below, it's worse now than then. Pushing and shouting has crowded my mind. So for my sake, teach me to pray one day at a time. One day at a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking of you. Just give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday's gone, sweet Jesus, and tomorrow may never be mine. Lord, help me today, show me the way, one day at a time. One day at a time, sweet Jesus, that's all I'm asking of you. Just give me the strength to do every day what I have to do. Yesterday.